Hello. Hello.
Hello. Ah.
Is the chat smaller than usual? I feel like I may have changed the size of it. How's everyone? Is it too small right now? Hold on, I'm gonna try to... Is this where we usually have it? Chat is perfect. Hey, Ghost Hybrid. Dark Cronus. Crowwater. Doc Hatter! I think it is. It definitely is. Maybe a little bigger. It's because... So listen. I finally got the monitor I've been saving up for 3 years. It's 4K now, so everything was scaled wrongly. I mean, the stream is not in 4K, but it's downsampled to 2K for the stream, but everything needed to be rescaled. And the monitor finally came out with the specs that I've been waiting for so many years. And I got it. I've been looking forward to it for so long. Hattie, the Holy Wolf, or Hattie, welcome to the circle. You have achieved roundness. Welcome. I haven't seen you in the chat before. Maybe you've been here. I hope you're having a great Friday. Oh, yeah. What's the refresh rate? 240 hertz. But honestly, I would have gotten lower if I could. But it's the only option I had with these new OLED monitors. Because I don't usually use 240. That's too much for me. But I would have paid less if I could to get less refresh rate with the same specs. Quite sick right now. Glad I could catch the stream. No, potato! Now you are a non-smiling potato, I guess, for a while. I'm sorry to hear that. Feel better soon. More lore than there seems. Hold on. Can we do an acronym for your name? MLTTS. I'm gonna call you MLT. Hey, Oliver. Will you be doing Hunter at some point? I know. In the past, you talked about not doing every campaign, so I'm curious. Maybe. Honestly, I don't know. It depends how I'll feel at the time. I mean, if I'm still having a lot of fun with the game, I'll keep playing it. And most likely, I'll just keep playing whatever campaign is left. That's my best answer. Fox of Night. Hey, Oliver, I've been playing the campaigns along with your stream. It has been a very enjoyable experience. I somehow finished Rivulet in 6 hours, so I'm waiting until you do as well. Well, I think I could go faster if I wanted. But, I mean, I already know what to do, sort of. But I'm choosing not to do the thing, because I want to collect pearls, so I am... by my own choosing, extending the length of the campaign. Whoops. You have another monitor with a different resolution? I have a 1920 and a 4K, and Windows really doesn't like it. That's exactly what I have, Softbuck. My other monitor is a 1920 monitor, and it's to the side of me. It's where I have OBS. Oh, more lore than there seems. Is that actually an iterator name? I feel like that's way too on the nose. But you're probably just joking, right, Plum? You still having fun with the game now? Yeah, otherwise I wouldn't be playing it. Here's the thing, if I don't have fun with a game, I'm gonna stop playing it. It's as simple as that. Or if I've played it too much and I want a change of pace. That also happens. Sometimes you can play a game too much, you know? You missed the breakfast, boy. Listen, I had a window issue this morning. Actually, yesterday. I couldn't close my window. So I had to order some... not order, but I had to call someone to come here and fix my window. I couldn't leave my house, otherwise I was afraid someone would break in, basically. Probably wouldn't happen, but I'm just playing it safe. What's up, Diego? Hope you're having a great Friday. Mayonnaise on an escalator is a valid iterator name. I feel like any random jumble of words could be a valid iterator name. Bob. Bob? It's good for me since I've yet to start Saint. Mm. It's really fun watching you run around and slowly learn the lore. I'm excited for the pearls you get today. I like your optimism there, just assuming that I'm getting the pearls. I hope I will. I mean, here's the thing. The plan for today is the following. I'm just gonna walk around and try to get the Wanderer achievement. And at the same time, I'll be looking for pearls. And just listening to the music, you know, existing in the world. We're chilling today. And of course, today is the day where we don't die. Can't forget that. That is always true at the beginning of the stream, until it's not. About a liver. No backseat gaming. I don't like that. That doesn't make me feel good. Unrewarding behavior. Iterator name. Okay. Guys, I hope you're having a great Friday. I'm already enjoying it quite a lot. I will jump into the game. Let me just get things set up here. There we go. Okay. By the way, is the chat higher than it usually is? I feel like it's wrong. Maybe there. I honestly can't tell. I think it's okay now. This looks right. I'll have to look at the recording after this. Okay. Let's see here. Hopefully the game looks okay because it's actually being downsized to 2K now from 4K. Hopefully everything is fine. Okay. Man, it looks great on my end. I can tell you that much. Hold on, I need to turn off some lights to make it really atmospheric in here. Ah, okay. Here we go. All right. Cycle 64. What was I doing? Where was I? I have a pearl? I believe I have a pearl in my tummy. Also, look at what karma we're at. Very special type of karma, isn't it? And if you pay very close attention, you will notice that the same karma symbol is present in the bottom right. Do you see it? I think you should mouse over that and click on it. Wait a minute, we have a blue pearl? I don't remember this. Oh, wait! Holy shit! I remember now! We made it to outskirts! For some reason I forgot that we did this. That we came all the way here. What was my plan? Oh, wait, I remember now. I was trying to kill, whoop! That was not my intention. I need to get back into this game here. I was trying to kill these guys. And get the achievement for it! Jesus! Okay, we're starting off hardcore here. There we go. Nice. Look at him, he's malfunctioning. Okay, he's definitely dead now. Get that spear, let's keep hunting. I'm gonna grab that pearl later. Where did this other guy go? Let's-a-go. Uh-huh. I see you, buddy. I wish I was Timothy right now. Oh, another one! Wait, it's the same one. Never mind. Shit. Hey, I'm right here. No. Oh, really? Okay. I thought I hit you with the spear. Okay, at least it'll make me remember what I did. Look at all the passages we have. 4 passages right now. And we need 5 more regions to go to. So we get another passage. And we're killing Aztecs. Feels real good. Maybe I'll just leave this pearl here for now. Okay. Outskirts. Alright, that was just, you know, I had to get used to the new monitor. That's all that was. And of course the first death doesn't count. Everybody knows it. You gotta get back into the groove of things. You. You wanna dance? Oh my god, I keep forgetting I can jump so high with this character. No! C'est terrible! That was not very good. We gotta get back and grab more spears. Also, I seem to remember there's being a BP right here, but maybe I'm wrong. Oh no, hell no. Those guys are insane. But I do want to kill them. At least one of them. It's gotta be possible. You know what? Maybe if I trade a pearl to get that bomb up there. Maybe that's the way to do it. He's fighting it, look! I'm so invested in this duel. I want to see it. Come on, buddy, you got this. Get him! No, you keep hitting the head! No, he died! I'm gonna avenge you. I'm coming, buddy! Don't you fucking... No. Let go of him! There we go! Tag teamed! Cooperation! Praise the sun! Oh god. Did that guy just commit suicide? Sir? Are you alright? Oh my god, oh my god. Please stop throwing shit at me. So, I killed a pink one. It's time to kill this guy down here. Okay, one spear is down. So he's taking some damage now, right? Now we just need to get another spear. There's a spear up there. Maybe I can even reach it. What the hell was that? Earthquake. What is happening? Is he making the earth quake when he jumps? Because he's so fat? Oh, I didn't get the spear. Dang it. Dude, this is so much fun. Just running around and fighting these guys. Oh, there's a spear right here. Is this guy gonna come back? I mean, I need to find food. Can I eat this? No. I cannot. Let's find some food. We need to do that anyway. I'm trying to get up there. Can I make this jump? Yo! Sick! Oh, check out the skills! Holy crap! Let me check this side. There's food! Oi! Come here, eat. No, come back here. I need to consume. And that's it. Now we have the food. So we have one Aztec kill. Can we get one more? I'm just a little bit greedy here. I can be allowed to be just a little tiny bit greedy, right? I don't want to rest with just one kill. It feels not enough. Let me go up here again. What is up here? Right. That's the way back to industrial complex. We don't want to do that. So, I haven't seen any pearls in these immediate regions here. I'm gonna move on to the left, I think. Actually, I'm gonna go back to garbage waste down below real quick and check it out, because I never went there. I only went to that other place, didn't I? Sorry, not garbage waste. What is the other place called? The one before garbage waste. Wait. Yeah. Guiding me towards moon, it seems. Come on, one more. Ah, whatever. Okay, fine. Let's just rest. There's no reason. Ah! Hold on. Hold on now. This is our shot. Is this the time where we get punished for being greedy? Let's see. Oh, I hit him! Go! I need a spear, though. Where'd he go? Did I do a fatal hit? He still has the spear in him. Oh! My goodness. I need something. Oh my god. I'm playing this way too risky here. I realize this. There's a spear up there. Let me grab it. Oh, that's so sick that I can do that. Look at these skills! I'm a jumping master. Okay, he's gone. Now we rest. Alright, that's fine. I think we're gonna get a progress on the Dragon Slayer. And that's fine with me. And... Oh wait, we had a pink one! So wait, I need a green, because that one's not green, that one is cyan. I need a green one, I need a beige one, maybe even orange. I forget what other colors there are. White one I have, black one could be one. Okay. Alright, this time, let me actually explore to the west now. And if I see an opportune kill, I'm gonna go for it. If not, that's fine. But I will try and find food on the way. So this guy, I already killed him once, so I don't technically need to do it again. But if he's in the way, I mean, you know, may as well poke him a little bit. Oops, let's not mess this up. Play it safe. It's safe. Get him. There we go. And he's dead. Good stuff. Very smooth. Maybe I'll take one drug. The drug is amazing if you were to do a flip. And throw down, right? That thing is scaring me. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care! I don't care. Actually, maybe I do care. Maybe I should kill it. It's food. Maybe I care a lot. Wait, I can't eat these. I can eat the small ones, the flying ones, but then the mother will get mad. And, yeah, let's not risk that. We're gonna find some fruits. Whoops! I think we have an Aztec incoming. No! Oh! Even better! What? What? That was sick. Nice. Okay, I can't eat the corpse, but I can eat these. Good to know. God, the game looks so good. on this monitor here. I also have to physically move my head to look around because it's so big. I want to go down, I guess. So let me use this one. Sure. And then here. Oh, sick! What's that sound? Ooh! We got a beige one. I don't want nothing to do with you. Nothing to do with you. Beautiful. And there's no pearls here. Where have I not been yet? Have I actually been everywhere? In outskirts? That is actually a valid question to ask, I think. Let's see here. Hold on, was there anything else over here? It looked like I can go up there, actually. Hold on. Oh, wait, was that rain? Oh, never mind. It's like fake rain. It's not real! Yeah! Okay, there's nothing here. It was worth a try. But wait, what's up here to the left? Why can I climb here? Nothing? Okay. I wonder if there's any Easter eggs in this game. Okay, I'm gonna go down. Oh, buddy. Do you want drugs? That's for you. Oh, he took it. He actually took the drug. We're friends, right? Yo, you can give them random items. Okay, the beige one is there. I'm scared. What is he fighting? He's trying to fight bark? Okay, so... This will lead to... Oh, what the fuck is it called? Something disposal or... I know where it leads, but I don't want to go there yet. There's actually a place I want to go here. Remember in the very beginning of the game when I was playing with Frank? We tried to climb up really high. But then I fell down and died, and I never went back. But now that I say it out loud, maybe I did with Jackie. I don't quite remember. But I'm gonna try and find that spot. Also, this guy's following me. I'm scared. Please leave me alone! God damn! Dude! Let's try going down here instead. Shelter! Maybe I'll just take that shelter, actually. Yeah, let's do it. Let's just rest up. There's no need to squeeze the lemon, you know? Bing, boom, bum, bum, dum. And we're at max karma again. It feels good. Man, honestly, it feels so good being back in outskirts. Even though there are these high-level enemies, it's still, you know, easy. I did quotation marks with my fingers there just now, but, you know, it's just a nice change of pace to just feel the power after you've sort of mastered the game. I'm not saying I'm a master. I'm saying I've become better at it. You can really feel that, and it feels good. Now you! I need your guts, unfortunately. I wonder if these are eyes. Am I eating his eyes? What are these? Didn't I have a spear? Is it still embedded? It is. Okay. What's this way? Oh, let me try and go up here. No, wait. This is the same place I was in. Shit. Hold on. Where have I not tried? Here! That's where I want to go. And here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, okay. I'm in the wrong spot. Shit. I want to go up. Ooh. Ooh, that was close. Hold on. What's to the left? Just takes me there. Okay. Nice. Look at these pipe systems. So intricate. They were made for me. Oh no, wait. I was made for them, right? I'm a menial cleaning device. Or something. I'm trying to remember what that pearl said. Come on, jump up. There we go. Okay. Now we go this way. Back down here. I should not have rested at that shelter, now that I think about it. That was a mistake. I want to try and go this way first, and then I'm going to try and go to the left in the hub area. After. Okay. Here. Now, any pearls? Oh my god, I thought it was a pearl right above me, but it's my mark of communication. I was fooled by that for a second. So where does this lead? Somewhere. Let's check it out. Hmm. Wait. I'm gonna take this one. Grass. I remember this spot. Hey! Nice. More grass. Pearl! Right above me. Ooh, that's why they put all those spears there on the right. Hold on. One. Fuck yeah. We're finally getting paid for all our work. Oh! Ooh! Ooh. Hoi! I think I can make this jump. Okay, I can't. Can I make this jump? I can't. Just play it safe. One more. Uno mas. Uno mas. I remember this spot, actually. I remember being here with Frank and just sort of turning around being like, nope. Sir, will you leave me alone? Oh! Oh, thank God. I feel like am I too quick for these guys to even grab me? Ah! This is so difficult. I can't believe it. Why is this so difficult? Like, when I have to really quickly tap the button. There we go. There we go. Yes! I got it. Ooh, just in time. A buff bar has appeared. Ooh, look at that! Look at that! Not so tough now, are you? I need to see this. Oh, karma. Bitch. Come on, grab him. Pull him down. Oh, he really wants me. Is he gonna get pulled down or what? What am I hearing? Did I just hear a sub-afba up higher? Okay, that guy can struggle forever. I don't care. We're moving on. Ooh. Kind of forgot about that just now. Okay. Mission successful. Let's head back to the OG shelter. Because there's another path I want to go first. Hold on, what's the... Oh, I'm here now. Ooh. Shit. Oops. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm here. That was a bit confusing. And I believe we have food, right? We have food. Oh no. Can I make it? He can't get in this pipe, right? Never mind, he can. Is he coming? Oh Lord! Juked! Let's move. Here. Yeah, I'm terrible at this game. There we go. Oh! Woo! Just go! I mean, so far so good, man. Two pearls. We can get one more. And then we're gonna passage out of here. Okay, success. Let's lay a battle plan now. Just in time for dinner. Ah. Okay. Now I want to go to there where Frank fell to his death in the very beginning of the game. You may remember. But I need to find a way there, because I do believe it was in outskirts. Oh! The outlaw and the hunter! Hold on, the hunter? That just has to mean killing things. The outlaw is also killing things, but being a bandit, I guess, at the same time. Maybe I'll just kill absolutely everything? Should I leave this here? I'm gonna leave that there. In fact, I'm gonna leave all pearls here. There we go. Stack them up. Let's move. I love this music. Outskirts. Okay, come on. Update the map. So I need to go somewhere up high. I mean, there's a path here. But where do I really have to ascend that? Is the question. Or is there a path to come from upstairs, so to speak? Maybe here. Maybe there's somewhere up there. I'm gonna go back there and explore. No spears. I'll find one. Oh god. Man, I wanna kill one of these. It is a passage just sitting there waiting for me. Let me go upstairs. And then the music ramps up. It's such good design. So up leads. He's coming. Just keep going this way. Hold on, this doesn't lead anywhere good, though. Oh yeah, maybe it does. There's a spot on the left here I want to check out. There. Yeah, there's definitely something here. This is the spot! This is it! This is what I meant. Wall jump? Why are you not wall jumping? Okay, that's fine. That works. Don't push me off. Do not push me off. Where does this lead? Ooh! Would you look at that? Nice. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's taking that, I think. Yep. Please leave. Please leave me. Give me that spear. Where's the spear? Ooh, here we go. Where am I? I don't think I've ever been here. Oh! Unlock? There's something there. I gotta get it. Don't push me off. Fuck off. Leave me alone! I swear to God. Okay. Safari region unlocked. I don't know what that means. Maybe I should check it out, what that means. There's a pipe going up as well. Okay. I don't think I've ever been here. Yo. Give me that! Give me a spear. Thank you. See ya. Have a nice day. No! I'm beset on all sides by the inequity of evil men. Or something. I don't remember the quote. Yo. Okay, just wait it out, wait it out. Be patient. He will leave. See? Okay, I think I'm on the top here. This is where I was with Frank, and I just jumped off to the right here and died. Or did I jump somewhere else? Hold on, there's actually a spot over here I want to explore. That was a smooth jump. I don't think there's anything up there. Although, bark is up there. So maybe. Shit. Nah. I don't want to do that. I want to go down this way over here. I saw a path. But I didn't want to jump down. I think that connects to where I found the pearl, if I were to guess. Like, if I go here... Also, there's food there. Oh! The whole gang is here! What's up, guys? Oh, you want this? Well... Oh, okay. Hup! Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Oh, Rip! He got consumed. Okay, I think we've done enough in outskirts. Where's the next spot I should go? Oh, you know what? Let's go to... Didn't we read that the gates to Outer Expanse were now open or something? I want to go back there, and that should be here, no? Let's see. Somewhere down left, I believe. That leads there. And up. No, you know what? I'm gonna go to garbage. Or not garbage, but the place before garbage. Oh, shit. Because I wanted to quickly check that side out for pearls. I'm not going to be able to kill that guy right now. He has way too much HP, and I don't have enough weapons. Come this way. Come this way. Ooh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh! Oh, no! That was close. Oh, but it's not this way. Which way was that? Up? Fuck, I forgot which way I went to go to that place. Oh god, I didn't even see that guy. Can I really not make that? Okay. What is time? You know what? I should rest anyway. Mm-hmm. And then here. There's the pipe I want to go to the bottom left there. You know what? I'm going to go that way and rest at the shelter down there. Don't hear me. He doesn't know I'm here. I am silent as the night. Okay. There we go. Oh, wait. I'm a dumbass. Should have gone this way before. It's so easy to get lost in this game. Okay, let's see here. Is there anywhere else I can go here? Down? I'm going down. All the way. And then we grab the shelter. Whoop. I hate that this pipe is so long. Hopefully that plant took care of the beige one. It did! Lovely! Oh. This guy's still here! Are you kidding? He's coming. No, he's getting grabbed. Hey, buddy. You mad? Wait, why is that glowing like that? Boo! Ah, fine. I'm resting. Okay. Rest up. Ah, fuck. I just remembered. I had the pearls. Ah. I should have grabbed them first. This is why I always have them in my hand. Why did I leave them? I'm a dumbass. Oh, and we lost progress on both of those. We need to start killing. We need to start killing everything. The hunter and the outlaw, I think they're very linked. It's just about killing. Murdering. Oh, actually, never mind. You know what I think Hunter is? I think Hunter is killing something and eating it. For example, the one buck that I killed and I ate the eyes, right? I think that's a Hunter, whereas Outlaw is just killing for sport. Are you gonna move? Hey, that's for you. Oh, shit. He jumped after it! Hilarious. Oh! Dang! He's gonna follow me, right? Maybe not. But I will take this food. Nice. Oh, here he is! Oh, no, no, no! No, 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 thank you. I've had enough. Up, up, and then here. Eat. You know what? I'm sort of contemplating just going back with two pearls. Maybe I'm really making my life way too complicated by trying to get three pearls at once. Unnecessarily so, maybe. I mean, I'm going to the shelter now anyway, and... I have so many passages. You know what? I'm not gonna be one of those people that stack up a million health potions and never use them at the end of the game. I'm gonna use my passage. I'm gonna go back with those two pearls. I want lore. And then I'm gonna use the opportunity to go somewhere else from the point of where Moon is. Oh my god, I can't think. Just go. Move it. Don't follow me. Also, take these two in your hand. What? No! There! Oh, that's bullshit! What? Did I not have enough food? Oh, man! I hate that. I did not like that. Home invasion. There's no respect for other people's property. Well, I'm not saying it's my property, but it kind of is, you know? Okay, maybe they don't do any damage when they spit, but it's definitely annoying. And it totally throws you off, both mentally and physically. Ah! Oh, see? See what I mean? Yeah! Yeah! Ooh! Ooh! Choo! Bro! What?! Calm yourself! My goodness! Why can't I go in that pipe? Right, whatever. Oh, not you again! Please, sir. God dang. Another one. Okay, go. Nice. And then we go. No. This one. Go. Perfect. And food? We still need one. If I see another one of those flying things, I'm gonna kill it. Or that centipede could be a nice thing to eat. Ah, man. Oh, God. No! Come here. You. No. Eat. Huh? Oh, I had a stone in my hand. God damn it. There we go. Okay. Now we go rest and passage. And you know what I'm gonna do? If I have the passage, chieftain, I'm gonna use that first. Oh wait, do I have a choice even? Maybe I don't have a choice. Shelter? Do you mind doing your thing? Leave this here! Let me grab that, thank you. Here we go. Three pearls, let's go. Well, one of them is gray, but, you know. Better than nothing. Okay. Here we go. Do we get any progress on anything at all? No. So, passage. Nah, it just uses them in order. Okay. Fair enough. The survivor. Wait, have we really not even used that? The fuck? Okay, so where do we go? We go straight to Moon. Garbage waste, shaded citadel. Not shoreline. Wait, maybe I do have to go to shoreline. The rot. Wait, what? Do we not have a straight line to... Drainage system. That's the name I was trying to remember. That's where I wanted to go as well. Okay, I guess we go to shoreline. For some reason, I seem to remember there was an area called Looks to the Moon. But I guess I remembered wrong. We have to go all the way to the right. I think... Here. That's the first shelter, and then we have... No, that's the one. Moon is right here. And? Select. Hold to start. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, right, this is here. I forgot I put that right there. Where's the other pearl? Wait, what? I brought 3 pearls. Wait, which one? Where's the... Oh no, what happened? Did I just lose one of the fucking colored pearls? Is this gray or not? I can't tell, honestly. Maybe it's not. Why did none of the pearls... Or one of the pearls not come with me? No, this is definitely not gray. It's like bluish. Very light blue. Hey, I'm back! Hello, little archaeologist. How have you been? I've been good. How about you, Moon? Need to get out more, you know? You can't sitting here all day. It's bad for you. You need to get that cardio in. Get out there and move that body of yours. But check this out. Oh, I'll take a look. You're getting quite good at this, you know? A little archaeologist beast. I'm an archaeologist beast. Its entire memory is filled with a mantra repeated 5,061 times. And then a termination verse. It was worn as an amulet, probably together with many identical others, forming a pattern on some garment. Oh yeah? Interesting. The repeating mantra is important because it symbolizes the cyclical nature of life and death. And the termination verse is a symbol for ascension above and beyond it. I don't know how familiar you are with the nature of life and death, but I imagine, like all living creatures, you have some intuitive knowledge. The cyclical nature of life and death. And the termination verse is a symbol for ascension above and beyond it. You're stuck in a cycle, a repeating pattern, and you want a way out, right? That's what Pebble said. We're all stuck in this cyclical cycle of life and death, dying, and being reborn again. And to exit that cycle is to ascend, is to die. Is to do what Frank did, and nosedive straight into the void fluid. Underground. I wouldn't call it intuitive knowledge, but knowledge, I would say, is what I have. Then you know that death isn't the end. Birth and death are connected to each other like a ring. Or some say a spiral. Some say a spiral that in turn forms a ring. Some ramble in agonizing longevity. But the basis is agreed upon. Like sleep, like death, you wake up again. Whether you want to or not. Interesting. So, okay, every living creature is stuck in this cycle. Why? Why is that a thing? Maybe it's just the nature of the universe in this game. Maybe that's just how things work, you know? Don't ask questions. This is how it is. But it is interesting, isn't it? All right. I like that they call it a spiral, which could mean that it's not just a cycle or a circle in the sense that you start over and you start from the beginning, meaning you don't have your memories and all that, but you seem to keep your memories, right? So it's like a downward spiral where people go crazy. It's not just a cycle, it's a cycle that gets worse and worse as time goes on because everyone wants to get out of it at some point. They don't want to keep going. They wanted to find a solution to this. They wanted to find a way to terminate this cycle, right? And that's why they built the cans, made the iterators, and put them to work. And funny thing is, now the iterators are facing that same conundrum. They also want to get out because they've been living for so long. This is true for all living things, but some actually break the cycle. That doesn't apply to you or me, though. You are too entangled in your animal struggles, and for me, not breaking that cycle is an integral part of the design. Our mantras keep repeating. Wait, what? Why doesn't that apply to me? You are too entangled in your animal struggles, and for me, not breaking that cycle is an integral part of the design. Yeah, it's the taboo, right? Written into your DNA. You're not allowed to consider suicide. Or to find a way out. You have to keep going. Otherwise, you would be a shit product. If you just decided one day, I will not pass the butter anymore. I will now take my own life. I would not want that if I was a human, you know? I would want that butter passed. Continue. Thanks, Moon. That was awesome. But check this out. What is that? Don't call me little creature. My name is Ripley. The scavengers must be jealous of you finding these. It's a production record of a mask factory for what seems to be its last time in service. Have you seen a bone mask? Likely not. They're all gone with their owners. Oh. Wait a minute. It's not a mask that the Bafbas are wearing, right? I think this is the mask that the ancients wore. Remember the paintings of the ancients with the different karma symbols? They wore masks, right? That's probably what it is. At least it looked like they were wearing masks. A bone mask. They're all gone with their owners, yeah. I would like to have one. In ancient times, the masks were actually about showing spiritual persuasion, covering the face as a way to symbolically abate the self. Then, of course, that was quite subverted as excessively ornate and lavish masks became an expression of identity. Some public persons did have problems with narrow doorways. I just love the idea that someone was like, you know what? We need to get rid of our perception of ourself. Everybody wear masks. And then people started painting their masks and putting little ornaments on it and being like, look at my mask, I made it special, this is me now. And people started to make them their own. Like, no, guys, defeating the purpose. You take that off. But why would they cover it? Why was that bad? Spiritual persuasion is to let go of the self and devote yourself to something greater, where you as a person don't matter too much. Originally, monks in a temple would make the masks using bone plaster, and when the production was automated, it would generally remain on the same site, so that the old stones could radiate the material with holiness, I suppose. Okay. Monks in a temple. The same monks that Five Pebbles didn't enjoy, right? He hated those. He didn't like those monks dancing their silly rituals underground. When the production was automated, it would generally remain on the same site. Whoa, okay. It's like radioactive decay, but instead it's like holy decay. But not really, because it's not decaying. I don't know why I'm saying this. This makes no sense. This is from one such facility called Sidehouse, which was here on Pebble's grounds. I remember this. Something about that, at least. In the Iterator projects, many old industrial religious sites like this were remodeled and incorporated. I think this one was made to provide pellets of holy ash to Pebbles. But knowing him, he probably hasn't used much of it. Yeah, he's not very religious. And I'm still not quite sure what that holy ash was for. Yeah. So I talked to Five Pebbles with... Oh, I forgot which one. Maybe Frank. No, it's gotta be Jackie, actually. And I gave him a pearl. Hold on, let me grab my book. He said something about the side house. I remember this specific word. It's one of the very first things, I believe. Well, not quite first. Pebbles. Okay. Pearls. Here. Okay. Is it? Yes. So it says, this is a production log from a facility on the surface. It has been a very long time since I've cared about reading one. But the name roughly translates as Sidehouse. I remember the shipments of holy ash I used to receive from there. I don't know how I would gain access to holy ash in the present day. Not that I have much use for it. Despite all the independent power of my machinery, the relationship I had with my creators was a mutually symbiotic one. I actually wrote a note here saying, what is holy ash? Why was the relationship a symbiotic one? Apparently the holy ash was just something religious, right? It didn't actually serve a purpose, except this makes it seem like it did. He's saying, nowadays, I don't receive much. Or he says, despite all the independent power, makes it sound like he's suggesting that the ash itself would grant him some kind of, I don't know, energy. I'm not quite sure. Maybe they just revered him. They were like, oh, great iterator, we shall do your bidding, you know, and they would throw gifts at him and give him holy ash, and Pebbles would just be sitting there, you know. Ah, for fuck's sake, I don't need any of this shit. Just let me calculate in peace. You know? I don't know. But that's what I imagine right now. This one was made to provide pellets of holy ash. Pellets, even? Okay. Probably hasn't used much of it. Tell me more. No! Moon! Moon, I need more! Please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Moon. I will be out of your hair. I'll see you around. Thank you for the lore. I shall be back with more. Have fun. I'll be out the door. See you tomorrow. Okay. So what's the plan now? Let me actually take a look at the map. Is there anywhere I could go from here that would make sense to grab pearls? I guess I could use this opportunity to go explore... Fuck, what's it called? It's to the west of here. It's the place before garbage waste. I can never remember the name of that place for some reason. At least there's food here. Lovely stuff. I know the cell is up there. I don't want it right now, don't you understand? Okay. Oh, that was kind of smooth. I was going to go into the water, but that'll do. I wonder if... Hold on. I'm gonna kill you. Can I actually kill these? Maybe not. Whatever. Man, why can't I not remember the name of that area? Wait, I don't want to go this way. I want to go down. Here. Wait, what? That bastard electrocuted me. Can you believe it? Nice. So now the name of the game is just to go west. Honestly, I also want to go back to Shaded Citadel. And even though it sounds insane, but I have a feeling there's more pearls there. I don't... Ooh! I don't actually remember if I ever found a pearl inside Shaded Citadel, so I may have to scour the areas there. Even though it's scary, I have to overcome my fear and just do it. You know what? Maybe I'll do that now. Like, I've only ever gone through Shaded Citadel just to get through it, but I haven't really tried exploring areas I haven't been in there. And now that I'm glowing, it shouldn't be too difficult! What the fuck? It's whipping me. Oh! Whoa! How did I just do that? Please leave me alone. Maybe I should grab a two-legged Tom. And get out of here. Hey, Tom! Hey, buddy! I need your assistance. Come here. I need you, Tom! Okay, the big monster is gone, it seems. So maybe it's not needed after all. I gotcha! Whoa, we're quick! Beautiful stuff. And we're full on food. Can I even climb with you? Not really. You're free. So hold on. I can go up here or I can go left. I'm gonna go left. Let me actually check that out first. There's a region over here I haven't been to. Look at this. Wait, there's two places to go here. I'm gonna take the left side. Oh my god. What if I feed them one of these? Hey. Take that. He's too fast for it. Should have brought my spear. Damn it. Do I really not have a spear here? I had one on the right side, but I want to go all the way back there. You know what? Maybe I'll just try and throw a rock at it. Actually, I somehow dropped my rock just now. Let's go quick. Come here. He's not gonna see me coming. Yeah, he's busy. Yeah, take him. God damn it. Shh, this is actually annoying. Jesus Christ. Give me a spear. Down here? You know what? That shelter is not too bad. Maybe I should rest here. We could even do a bit of... Whatchamacallit? Hamstering. There's just no spears. Why is it always like this in video games? Whenever you need something, you can't find it. But when you don't need it, it's everywhere. All the time. I'm gonna rest here. I'm gonna rest here, and then I'm gonna try and get past that plant. We're doing hamstering. Listen to how quiet it is down here. You just hear the sound of the water. I love that. Look, I even hamstered before. Future me is really reaping the rewards of past me. Or the actions of past me. Look at this. What a beautiful sight it is. pantry full of food. Okay. No passages? That's fine. I'm not really working on that right now. Let's eat. What a feast this is. Look at this. What a great start. Full on food. Let's see if we... Oh, that's a spear. Perfect. Everything is looking up now. Actually, wait a minute. This is gonna lead me to... Right next to the thing, right? Yeah. Go now. Perfect opportunity. That was lucky. Where am I now? Let's go left. Also, keep looking for pearls. Ooh, we got leeches. Careful. Where are we? Hold on, what's over here? Nothing. Ooh, what's actually below us? I can swim for so long. I should really... Oh! Oh my god! Fuck! Oh! Nope! Nope! No, 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 no. Now I'm here. What's below me? My heart rate is a million right now. Okay, I don't see a lot. What are all these tentacle arms down here, though? These mechanical tentacle arms. Did they belong to Moon? What did they... Ooh, a red one. I should kill it. For the passage. Oh my god. Oh! I didn't think he saw me. No! Please, no. Oh shit. I'm gonna get electrocuted. Worst timing. Where's my spear? Oh no, it fell down and the big thing is coming! Unfortunate turn of events. But there was another spear here, wasn't there? Why is that thing so passive now, by the way? The big guy. Like, it doesn't even care about me. Oh, I found a spear. Yeah. God, I'm good at wall jumping. Now, that red guy is gone, it seems. Unfortunately. Whoop! No, thank you. Whoop, he's right here. Ooh, there's multiple! Wait, that's a green one. Oh, no, I'm beset. Oh, I just did a crazy jump somehow. I don't know how I did it. Don't take my spear. Don't take my spear. Don't take my spear. Come here. Pussy. Come on. Check this out. Oh! Oh! That works. Oh, God. Where's my other spear? Oh, the long johns took it! There's one. Gotcha! Shit. Get him. Now he's totally dead. That's a notch on the belt. Should we rest here? Seems like a good place to rest. Hold on. Where are we right now? Okay. Full on food. Get in. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a bit of hamstring. I'm gonna grab one of these flies. Missed it. Here we come. Shit. Got one. Then I'm gonna go down here. Check this out. This is genius. Let him go. And then, hit him with that. So he's dead, and now it's hamstered. You have been hamstered. Please insert coin. You, Nah, I missed it. Oh, wait, whatever. Let's just go. We're resting. This is fine. Hold it in your hand. Just to be safe. Okay. And now we go west. There. There's a path we haven't gone yet. I'm going there. Let's go. Yeah, it's gone. Fuck! I figured. I seem to have a memory of trying that once and it didn't work. But I couldn't quite 100% remember. Dang it. Don't take my spear. Don't take it. Aha! You didn't get it. Okay, pearls? Actually, there's a pearl. But it's not a colored one. Maybe I'll take it anyway. Actually, wait a minute. Never mind. What's over here? Oh, wait a minute, there's more. There's a monster. Can I actually kill that thing? This is new. Hold on, let me check this side first. Okay, nothing. Below, probably the monster. Okay, I can't go further. Good to know, though. Where am I now? Any pearls? Oh, shit. I'm trying to look while staying alive. Oh. Don't kill me, sir. Ooh. I'm here now. Oh, wait, wait, I'm hearing music. The music is getting louder. That's usually a bad sign. So hold on. Left is pipes. Yes, I believe this is towards where I want to go. But this is one I want to explore as well. There's a path. You see that pipe there? So to get to there, I need to... Oh man, it's so complicated. These maps are so confusing. Where does this lead? Leads to here, which leads there. Which leads there and up. And then I can go... Yeah, I think I have to go this way if I want to check that little region out. And, oh, we need food anyway. That was smooth. What I just did there, that was pro. Maybe I'll leave the pearl here. Check this out. Yeah! That was sick, huh? I know you like that. Okay. Okay. Go this way. Leeches? None. Hey, buddy. There's a shelter here. I could rest there. But I'm not gonna. Not yet. So now I want to go here. Oh, leeches, leeches. I keep thinking of the website called Leeches. Every time I say leeches, reminds me of that. I can't not think about that. Okay. Whoopsie daisy. Look at that. We've got a big bad boy. It's the... Wait, where's that pipe I wanted to go to? To go there, I need... Oh my god, this map is fucking with me. It really is. So wait, I'm here now. If I go right, I can go down. And then there's a pipe there I haven't explored. Shit. Oh my god! Oh! Can we avoid it? Wasn't there a pipe here? Where is it? It's gone. I'm so confused. Oh, I'm dumb. It's here. Pop boys. Then here, and then we go up and left. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see here. I don't see a pearl. I really hope they don't hide them in the water. That would be mean as fuck. I refuse to believe that. Hold on, I want to try something with these. I thought for a second they would let me rise faster to the surface. Because they rise like that, right? What is the purpose of these? I kind of forgot whether or not I can eat them. Okay, what have we got? A swimming area, that's great for me. This is really my chance to explore all the regions that are difficult to get to with other slug cats, where they're swimming. Shelter right there. I should take that shelter, because time is about to run out. Yeah, I'm taking it. I don't know if I've ever been in this shelter. It is foreign to me. Cheers, everybody. Hope you're having a great Friday. Ah, I may get some candy later. It is Friday after all, and here in Denmark at least, there's always a nice discount on the candy every Friday. Just another thing to add to the list of why Fridays are the best. Didn't we get progress on anything? By the way, we didn't get a progress on the Aztec. But I think it's because what we killed wasn't technically an Aztec. It was a water creature that looked like an Aztec. So it's not actually a dragon. Doesn't count. What is the point of these plants? Oh, wait. I'm gonna try something. I was about to say, let me put them in water and see if they become edible. But I already tried that, so... Never mind. Never mind. Let's see here. I'm actually scanning the water as well for pearls, just in case. Maybe they'll be easy to see if they glow. This song. Any pearls? I'm really scanning here. I don't see anything. So why are they placing them here? What is the point of these? What if I go with dual hand these? Oh! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! I think I got it now. I got it. They let you breathe on the water. Look at the bubbles. It has to be. Look, no bubble. Oh, never mind, actually. There are bubbles now. Oh, but wait. Never mind. Wait. There were more bubbles before. Look. Let me stand still. Look. Look at that. That's totally what that is. That is the function of it. See, why would they put these here otherwise? Shit, why didn't I realize this when I was playing on the other Slugcat? God damn it. That's annoying. I think I get it now. It's not confirmed, but I'm like 99% sure that's what it is. Oh, man. So it isn't impossible to do these with other Slugcats. It's not impossible. Hold on. Where does this lead? Let's check it out. We're out here exploring, right? Let's check it out. Get a nice hot bath here. Look at the crazy wall jump you can do with Ripley. It doesn't have to be a narrow... Wait, this connects to subterranean. Huh, I did not expect this. I did not remember this at all. But I'm all here for it, man. This is what's gonna connect me to Outer Expanse as well. And I'm definitely gonna need to go there again and look for pearls. But also, subterranean. There's gotta be pearls I missed here. Right? Hey, buddy. See ya, buddy. Yoopsie-bo-sie-bo. What else we got here? Heh. My spear. Okay, fine. We've got drugs, we've got trains, we've got slugs, and we've got pain. Oops. I see you there. I want to kill it. Sniper shot. Okay, let's account for the wind. Earth rotation. 3 degrees to the left, right?
Yeah!
No! He got me! It's unreal. Man, you can't touch them at all. Or you will die. I don't even want to look at the karma decay. I just want to play. I want to get in there and I want to slay. Nothing stands against the power of the rip. You gotta let it, you know? You gotta let it rip. Drop these. Eat food. Nice. How did I just jump so high? I don't understand how I'm doing some of these moves sometimes. That was so weird just now. I jumped really high from a standing position somehow. I don't understand what I just did. I'm actually glad that we went to subterranean. I want to go that way. Seems like a prime opportunity to find some pearls. And the further away it is, kind of the better. Oh! Shit. That was a mistake. Tom, get out of here. Oh, perfect. Thanks, Tom. You're a real G, you know that? I will not forget this anytime soon. What you have done for me today. A worthy sacrifice. Pop boy shall not get the best of me. Okay. I want to find a shelter on the other side. Speaking of shelter, there was a shelter, but I didn't think I had food. Nah, I need one more food. The first food I find, I'm going to rest. suddenly so quiet here. By the way, wasn't this spot that I'm in right here the exact place where there was a shit ton of centipedes when I was playing with Jackie? Or was it Frank? I think it was Frank. Wait, there's food right here. I'm a dumbass. Ha! Oh, that was awesome. Eat. Eat. Kind of a waste, it feels like. Because we only needed two. It is what it is, though. And it has never been anything else, has it? Time to rest. And I'm gonna take a piss real quick. Here we go. I think there's something wrong with my keyboard. Like, sometimes the keys don't register when I press it. It's been happening today only. I was trying to unmute myself with the button, and I had to press like 3 times. This ain't good. Oh wait, a red- Whoa, I had a chance to kill it. Oh! Wow! Whoa! Okay. Jesus. I was not expecting that. It's time for revenge. God damn it! Here we go. There we go. That's one hit. Another hit. Yep. I gotcha. I gotcha. Look at this. Is this even an Aztec or not? I can't quite... Yeah, it is. It is. It is an Aztec. I thought it was maybe one of those water things. But we are, in fact, good. Man, listen to the rain. You hear that? It's awesome. Let me grab that spear from you, sir. Thank you. There we go. And I grab it again. Man, having this speed is fantastic. We've got drugs and a centipede. Should I? I should eat that. You're dead. You gotta be dead. Eat. Oh, that's lovely. That's a lot of food. Oops. No. Here. And then we go left. So I didn't see any pearls so far. Look, a little crack in the ceiling where rain is falling. Oh, look at that. Actually, such a cool game. Just from the environments, you know, alone. It's so well done. I want to kill this guy. Maybe a bit too risky. Let me scare him off. Oh, you're not scared at all, are you? Wait, spear? Sick shot. Ooh, where are you going? You going there, huh? To lick your wounds? Ooh. Grab the spear. I got it. Gotcha. Whoa!
Boom!
I almost have him. Ooh, he's suffering a lot. Do we have more spears? Wait, there's a spear? No. Looked like a spear. What the fuck? That centipede just disappeared. You saw that? Actually just went invisible. Alright, fuck it. Let's just go. I kinda need a spear here. There. I see one. Can I go this way? Yes. Okay, wait for the rain. No! Oh, that's painful. I didn't mean to throw that. Grab two of these now. Man, two should be enough, right? Especially with this speed we have. How is that plant surviving all this rain? Jump, 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 jump. We made it. Fantastic news. Oop, another one. No spears though, but we do have this. Go, 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 go. Yeah, you can totally do it with the rocks when you're playing with Ripley. Because you're so fast. It's actually fine. Okay, I haven't seen any pearls here, so let's try and go left. Check this region out first. What do we got? Ah, what a nice spot. Just let those photons hit those cheeks. And remember that those photons traveled 150 million kilometers just to reach the cheek of this Slugcat. And heat it. And make it happy. A beautiful journey. Wait, what? Oh, right! Uh-huh. Yeah, see, I don't want to go down there. But I'm going. Terrible idea, maybe. Oh, wake up. You're a pal, right? I want to go right, though. I want to check this place out. Go towards the peril. That's probably where the peril is. Take it or leave it. It's all I got. Ooh, what is this? Scavenger on the right. But he's not looking for a fight. So we're doing great. And let's just keep it tight. Wait, what the fuck? This seems like an oversight. That can't be real. So easy to get up there and then there's that. That's weird. Let me go down here. What's happening? I don't see any pearls, unfortunately. Oh, whoa, whoa! I think I see a pearl! Oh, yeah! Oh, you don't want to eat it? Wait, is this... This looks like the same colored pearl as the other one I had. A green one. What? He's gonna come out. What? This guy has invisibility. Invincibility hack. 100%. How do you explain that? Two clean hits. Yeah. Ooh. Look at what he's got. He's got one of those thingies. Isn't that interesting? No, come on. Oh, this is so difficult to control. Up. Jump. And then from here, jump. And yeah. Ah. What am I trying to do? I'm trying to go left here, but I don't know if it's intended. Oh, I have an idea. Well, well, well. That was kind of awesome. Nice. Shit. Ah, this is so difficult. Oh, that worked. Probably nothing up here, right? Yeah, I knew it. Well, now I know at least. Oh, thank you. Oh, what a shot! This guy's a god! I'm helping. Can I eat it? What is this thing I have in my hand? I honestly forgot. Hey, sir, this is for you. Look at this. There you go, sir. That is for you. For your valiant efforts in mitigation. In mitigating the population of these Aztecs. You have done the local community a great service. Okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Was there something up here? What is this? Oh, never mind. I thought I could walk on that train car. Oh! I'm okay. Wow. Calm yourself, guys. Kind of want to kill one of them. Hurry, man. This is easy when you're so fast. Ripley is unstoppable. Look at that from the ceiling. Good thing I went underneath, huh? I can go this way, or... what's up here? Ooh. Oh, these! It's my favorite dish! What a lovely spot. Let me wait on this pipe. I'm gonna go left first. Oh, wait a minute. No, I'm gonna go down here first, just to take a peek. I just wanna see what we've got here. Also time. Filtration system. Wait, filtration system. Is that the precursor to Outer Expanse? I believe it may... Oh, no, 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 no. This is that spot. But... wasn't there a pearl down here? I don't remember if I ever brought it back. I remember a pearl here. But I may have brought it back, I think as Timothy. Shit. But you know what? In any case, I need to kill these guys anyway. For the advancement. Advancement. I still have Minecraft on my brain. Left. I kind of need a stone. There we go. Oh, I have two spears here as well. This is a prime opportunity to do some damage. Nice. Nice. Yep. And he's dead. That was smooth. Whoa, no, 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 no. Shit. Oh, I don't like this. Whoa. Oh my god! He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. He's not dead!
Mm.
Oh, let go of him! This is incredible. Give me spear. Fuck the spear, I'm going this way. Let's see the map. No, I need to go right first. Damn it. And then here. And where to now? How do I even... Oh, spear. Go here. Leads to here. Nice. That's the way. What is that thing I hear? Also, any pearls? Ah, it's right below me. But I have full food anyway. But, you know what? I'm gonna kill it. Because... Hunter. Or outlaw, or whatever. Also, how's time? Ooh, we need a shelter. Wait. Shelter... There should be a shelter down here. I seem to remember this. Where to, though? Fuck. Map. Go to the right. Here. Down. Left. Keep going. Here? Maybe? Shit, I'm not sure. Map? Fuck, I think it's the other way. Shit. Up here, maybe? Left. Down. Fuck, I don't know where I'm going. I need the pipe on the bottom there. And I get there by going here. Come on. Okay. Everything's shaking. How do I get there? Bottom. Come on, there's a shelter here, right? Down? Left? Shelter! Yes! Don't fuck it up now, don't fuck it up. Which way? I need to go down and to the right. Oh! Whoa, no, no, wait, I'm in the wrong spot, I think. Look at the map. Oh no, it is here. Oh, thank God. Whew, I thought the shelter was on the other side of the wall there. Yes! Whew. Okay. This pearl's down here somewhere. And outlaw? Yes, look! And we get a Dragon Slayer. Beautiful progress right there. Amazing. So, look at this mess of a map. Just look at that mess. Let's look for this pearl. Honestly, maybe there's not even a pearl here. I'm not sure. I see that thing. I don't give a shit. I'm really scanning here. Oh, spider. Oh, look how creepy it is. Are they gonna fight each other? Shit. Now I'm here. I just want to reveal as much as of the map as possible right now. What do I see? Oh, it's so dark down here. I see food. I'll take that, of course. Oh! Whoops. I didn't mean to make sound. Shit. Pop open that lovely thing. Mm-hmm. Wait, I see a spider! No, wait, never mind. I don't. Uh-oh. He didn't turn around! Bro. Why didn't he turn around when I hit him with the stone? I had that all planned out, man. I was in the perfect position to kill him. I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay, you I don't care about. Maybe I do care a little bit. Do I care? Just what I'm about to eat, huh? You motherfucker. Ah! Haha! Whoa! Oh! Wow. Oh, I'm alive! I thought I was dead. I let go of the keyboard. Alright, I'm gonna eat this. I'm gonna eat this while I watch you suffer. What do you think about that? There we go! Fucking eat it. And you're still not dead. That's almost unbelievable. Okay, there was something up here that I wanted to explore. Down here, I believe. Just eat up. Okay. Let's see. There's a way down and to the right. I'm gonna go right first. Oh no! Wait, I didn't get it. Hold on. I got this. There we go. I really hope that if there's a pearl here, it's gonna glow in the dark. That is my only hope. Wait, what? Wait a minute. There's a gate here. Also, I just got frame dropped. I'm not gonna go through that yet. Actually, let me just quickly check. Maybe there's a shelter on the other side. Where could this possibly lead? Shit. I don't wanna go there yet. I need to confirm that there's a pearl or not a pearl in this region first. Okay, I can try and go down here now. Fuck it, let's go. Look at this. Oh, leads to here, huh? I should also be looking at the scavengers here. Maybe they have a pearl on them. They are known to take the pearls, right? So, I've revealed all of this. There's a bit over there I need to reveal first. Let me go there first. And then I'm gonna go left. What's that? Scavenger? I don't think there's anything over there. Pipe down here, which leads to where exactly? Down there. You know what? Let's take that pipe. We could rest, but let's not yet. This way? It's really a maze, isn't it? So there's a big hole right in the center of my screen there that I can't explore for some reason. Or I can't find a way there. How do I get up to that pipe above me? Probably by going around to the little... You know what? Let me go up here. And check out what's over here. Aha! What? I see something glowing. Is that a pearl? Could just be a white pearl, but let's confirm it. Oh, wait, oh, wait. What do I have in my right hand? Spear. Okay. Oh, shit. He's coming. Wait, how am I getting there? I need to go this way. He is blocking my path. Unless I can get to the pipe below me. No, he needs to go. He needs to move. Yes, there we go. There we go. Perfect. And now... Just go. Wait, there's two pearls. No, wait, this is the pearl I saw. Never mind. Shit. Yeah! That's a colored pearl! Isn't it? It looks a little brownish. In any case, I'm gonna swallow that. Oh wait, what do I have in my tummy? So... Wait, the one I have right now looks brownish, and the one on the ground looks green. Oh no, wait, did I just donate to them? Oh no! Fuck. I think they took it. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to die this cycle because I can't get those back. But before I die, I'm just gonna explore a bit more. I'm just gonna go nuts. I'm gonna go ham. Those pearls are lost, unfortunately. So I'm not gonna complete this cycle. Wait, I can't go this way? Okay, I'm going left then, I guess. Shit, I didn't even think about that. Of course they would take the pearl. That was stupid of me. I can't get through this! Fucking throw that away. I just want to explore a bit more before I croak. Okay. Ooh! That was a hard fall. I thought I saw a pearl on the right there, but it's just the eye of one of the scavengers. Look at his fucked up pipe. Whoops. I meant to hit the Aztec. Shit. Oh! Help me, buddy! Kill him! Kill him! Let me see what's over here. That was cool, the way I emerged from the pipe and all the flies came with me there. Cool effect. What do I see? Nothing over here. Actually. Let me go down like this. Whoop! Okay. There is something down here. Good to know. Go this way? I don't think I've ever been here. Not even on Timothy. Oh, that thing is quick. So that pipe leads to there. This leads up here. I'm not seeing any glowy things. Anything at all? Oh, oh shit. I think the rain is coming now. Is he wants to escape. Cause the rain is coming. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. You dumbass. Where can I go from here? I can go up. Let me try this. There's a pipe up there. Let's check that out. Oops! Just get past me. Where are we going? I seem to remember this. I was here with Timothy. Subterranean? Kill me. Okay. That's what we wanted to happen. Going according to plan. So right now I have a pearl in my tummy, I believe. Let's just confirm that. I can't tell whether or not that is white or not, because I've been fooled before. I'm gonna hold on to it just in case, though. And if I find something better, I'll replace it, I guess. But then again, maybe I'll just use it and go back. And if it's not there, maybe it means it's a white one. I mean, when I have other pearls, of course. So now I want to go back to where I... Holy shit, look at this place! Would you? Look at that, how big it is! It's wild! How's anyone gonna not get lost down here? Damn. Here. And then where did I go? I went up and to the left. What do I have in my right hand? Spear. Okay. What's happening? Oh, this is the worst time for this, guys. Can you take this elsewhere? No, not this way. Please leave me alone. Are you fucking kidding me? At least they're gonna leave me alone, it seems. Okay, I'm gonna grab this pearl right here. I got it. If anything is... Listen. This pearl right here, and this pearl right here, they are different colors, you see that? So one of them is real. That much is confirmed. Oh no, come on, man. How did you hear that? Ah, it's so annoying. Please fuck off. And there's another one there. Oh my god, my life is a garbage waste right now. Can I please swallow this pearl? Thank you. And now I go grab the other pearl. And then we just have to find one more. That should be possible, right? They're making the funniest sounds. Homie, you want to help me out? I went this way, I believe. Did I go this way? I did not go this way yet. Let me try this way. Just for the lulz. And for the exploration, of course. Oh, there's something up there. What's up, homie? No, you first. That's right, go down there. Have fun. Okay, I'm also coming. I'm coming. Don't leave him behind. Shit, I missed. Oh, just go. Scan for pearls. Don't see anything. God, it's so hard to look for things like this while I'm being hunted. It's uncomfortable. Up? Anything glowy? This is a pure maze. So wait, where am I right now? I haven't even been here yet. Wow. What? Yo, this place is huge. Oh, a shelter. I don't think I've ever been at this shelter. Oh, I don't have any food, though. I haven't eaten anything. Speaking of food, look at that. Gotcha. Wait, where's the other one? Oh, you're here. Okay, two more. Subterranean. Okay, I don't want to go up here yet. I want to keep exploring filtration. Wait, where's this lead? Down? What a mess of pipes. Speaking of pipes, for some reason I was so entranced today by a YouTube video I found. I think it was just called Firing a New Pipe or something, and it was just an old man reading passages from Tolkien while smoking his pipe. And it was just one of the best things I've ever seen. I freaking loved it. There's some random shit on YouTube that just captures your attention. Unexpectedly, you know? there's something to the right here I haven't explored. Oh, I'm getting lags now. Getting frame drops. What do we have up here? Oh, you hear that? Sounds like a pump. Food, at least. You know what? Let's grab this food and rest at that shelter. Ooh, look at that. Wait. How do I get in there? Oh, from the right side? Sup, homie? Dude, it feels kind of good being friends with these guys. I'm not gonna lie. This is, it feels like I'm not as alone in this world as I thought I was, you know? Like, we're in this together. How am I getting that to that food, damn it? Here? And then here? Ah! I see. But wait. Let go of these things first. Hop, hop. That's more than enough. Eat it up. Mmm. Okay. I do... What time like? Time? Time is actually not bad. We can chill a bit. Oh! God damn! That was scary! Holy shit! That caught me off guard. Oh! I still have the pearl? Good. I'm gonna go up here. That takes me to the other side. Sure. Pearls? Damn it. Rip, are you okay? There we go. Oh, yeah, look at this! A shelter and a gate! What the fuck? So there's two gates now in filtration that we have to explore. You know what? I have to write this down. Otherwise my unsystematic ass is gonna forget about it. Let me just write gate east filtration and gate north filtration. Okay. First, we're gonna rest, though. Oh, food! Oh, we're gonna hamster! It's hamstering time! Look at that cozy little shelter with a red light as well. Nice RGB in here. I appreciate. Yeah. Cheers. Okay. Did we kill anything this time? Anything at all? No progress. I mean, let's not get, you know, greedy here. We already have so many passages. But, you know, you could always have more. Okay, I'm taking the pearl with me. Filtration. So where does this lead? Let's check this out. Let's actually go in here. You know what? Worst case, there's a shelter right there. We can rest that and go back. Not bad at all, eh? Okay, I'm gonna guess. So, we're in filtration / subterranean. And we came from shoreline. I'm gonna predict we're gonna end up in... what is close to garbage waste? Oh. Wait, shaded drainage system. Drainage. Right. That is the place that I was talking about this whole fucking stream that I couldn't remember the name of. Maybe I would just... You know what? Since I have this life anyway, let's just use it to explore for a pearl. Let's just go hella deep. If we don't find anything, we're gonna be back in the other region, right? It's a genius strategy. Oh! Ooh! Easy. Game is easy. Give me that. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh. I took the hard way, huh? That's amazing. Well, okay. Guess I'm going the other way. Wait, what's that? Oh, just a rock. Never mind. Why do I remember this spot? Was I here on Jackie or something? Hmm. I see food though. Ah, I'm full on food. Never mind. I mean, this is a YOLO expedition anyway. YOLO! Take me. Where am I right now? Take me to the right. Oh my god, would you look at this? What a cool visual this is, by the way. Look at that. With the light and everything, the environment, and then that thing hanging from the fucking ceiling. Should I throw a spear at this? Become active. So I can throw at you. Hup! We're okay. Oh, swimming time! We're swimming. Swim faster. Oh wait, we have a lot of breath. Never mind. Why am I so worried? I don't think I've ever been here. I don't remember this at all, actually. We can go all the way. But let's play it safe. We don't know what's on the other side of that pipe. Get up here. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just get our breath. Oh, leeches? I think, yeah, there's a leech. Okay. Where the fuck am I? I mean, this is some great exploration, though. Uh-huh. Thank you. Sand. A leech. Did I unlock a leech? That's lovely. I love that. Hold on, can I not? Okay. Look at all the fucking leeches in the water. I have to be really careful now when I jump down and swim into that pipe. I think I'll have to wait until they're all on the left. Hmm. Maybe I can make a bit of a distraction. Just wait, wait, wait. Come on. Move. Maybe I should just go for it. We're YOLO anyway. YOLO! Oh, get it! Holy shit. Oh no, I have leeches on me! Oh, I think I'm dead. Yeah! Pop boy! I love you! Oh wait, I lost my pearl. I lost my pearl. Catch your breath. Catch your breath. Okay, okay, okay. Where's that pearl now? It's somewhere... Oh, wait, I see it on the map, of course. Wait a minute, where is my pearl? Why is it not showing on the map? Shit. YOLO. No, Pop Boy! You're working against me right now. I think I got it? I can't tell what's in my hand. No, that's a stone. Come on, it's gotta be here. Oh my god. My pearl. Did I drop it somewhere completely different? Fuck's sake. Ah, it doesn't matter. We're gonna respawn anyway in the other region. Oh, wait. Breath. I'm actually dying. I felt like I was swimming slowly. And there's a leech on me, actually. Come on. Let's go. Shit, shit, shit. Catch your breath. It's not on me anymore. Eat. Come on. Eat that shit. Ooh! Pearl! No! Where's my other pearl now? I need to go back with my other pearl. Okay, mission go back now. Mission go back. Calling central, calling central. I've got the package. Okay, it's not... Wait, did I get it? Maybe I got it. Holy shit, did I get it? Oh, it's a rock. Crap. Leave the pearl here for now. Be right back. Get in. That's a pop boy. That's not what I'm looking for. That's a ninja star. Not what I'm looking for. I I'm just spamming the grab button while I'm going around here like this. Like, didn't I drop it right here? Am I going crazy? Look, that one shows up. Oh, you know what? Maybe that confirms that the pearl I had in my hand was not a colored pearl if it doesn't show up on the map. Think about that. Okay, let's see if it shows up on the map. It does, look! That one shows up on the water! Fucking confirmed. Thanks, Potboy, for confirming that with me. Did I get it? I got it. And let's go. We're going to the shelter. Catch your breath. Catch that breath. Nice. Go. Just played ultra safe here. This was sick! Wait. Wrong way. Up. Go. Hold on, I need to really look here. These pearls are hard to see. Maybe there's one right here. No. I don't see one anyway. Go. What's time like? Oh, we have good time, actually. It's not even that bad. We can chill. Uh-oh. What do I have in my right hand? Go! Ooh, that was close. I almost made that worse for myself. Let me just confirm here that my pearl is not showing up somewhere here. That's the shelter. Here? Is that how I get back up? Oh, wait, I see a pipe. Never mind. I'm blind. There we go, look at that! Beautiful stuff, isn't it? But see, now I'm curious. What's down to the right? Maybe there's a shelter right there. Nah, that wouldn't make any sense. Not that close. So I'm gonna go back. Go. Down here. Oh, you know what? I can hamster a little bit too. It looks like a green carrot. Feels kind of bad removing the only source of light in this area. It was like a little beacon of hope, and I just took it. The one area where life was sprawling. You know, life found a way in these fucking sewers, and I just ripped it out. Cause, Slugcat's gotta eat. Okay, this is great. So we have two pearls now. One of them... Oh! I can do the test at will! Why didn't this occur to me before? Bro! I can test whether or not the pearl I have in my tummy is a real pearl. Because look at this! You can't see it- Oh wait, you can see it now, but wait. If I go here and I have it in my hand, you cannot actually see it, I don't think. Yeah. No, wait, actually you can. Okay, but wait, if I drop it and I puke... What then? Nothing! Look! Yep! Oh, you know what it could also mean? It could also mean that we've already read the pearl on another Slugcat. Because it does look colored. That's what's messing with my mind. But it doesn't show up on the map. So maybe it just means I've already read it with someone else. You know, it's like a muted version of the color. Okay, this was a great little detour. I will go back to drainage system though, because maybe there's more. But this has been very fruitful so far. I'm enjoying it. Put this back in your little tummy. And this pearl I have here, I'm gonna take it with me and give to a scavenger, I guess, as a little present. What's that sound? Music? I think I should rest here. But then again, nah, not yet. Nah, not yet. I mean, the gate is right on the other side, so it's not the end of the world. If I die one more time, I will rest there. That's the deal. Okay, so what is on the right? I want to explore that for the map. So to get there, I need to go up. Oh man, that's a bit of an annoying way here. That's okay. All the way up here again. And then take the rightmost. No, this one? This takes us... Yep, this one. Oh, ouch. And now we're going to reveal this part of the map. Can't go to the right, though. Actually, I can. Yep. Man, the map is actually insanely useful, just to see where the pipes go. Okay. Alright, nothing there. That's confirmed at least. Let's keep moving. So where's the next spot? Let me try going up. Whoops. And of course I go down instead. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, careful. Careful now. Let's see the map. No, I need to be inside of this room. How do I get up there? Oh no! Oh fuck. That was terrible play. What the fuck am I doing? I was panicking. Yo, I wonder... Because those plants make a spear sound when you grab it. I do wonder if you can throw them as spears. I need to... Try that next time. Okay. All right, we're gonna rest now. We're gonna rest. Just eat this. There. Just so we don't have to go through that gate every time. Oh, yeah. Look how white we look in here. We almost look like Frank. Frank's sister. Oh. Okay, look at this. See, that's beautiful. All of this is revealed now. Almost. There's a little piece there that I want to reveal, but other than that, all of this is revealed, which is just glorious. Holy shit, look at the map of this place. Who designed this? What were they smoking? You just know that guy was sitting at the computer grinning. Hey, I'm gonna add another pipe here, and then I'm gonna connect it like that, and you know, you just know that's what happened. He was sitting there grinning while he made this. Or she. They were having fun, is what I'm saying. Okay, what's this little area here? Nothing of importance, it seems. Give me that spear. Oh, spider. Oh. This way? Down here? No, not there. Back down. This way. Very good. Doing so well, Ripley. And now, a little bit up again and to the left. This way? Okay, where have I not been here now? So the pipe right above me, I haven't been in that pipe. But now that I have a spear, I think I can actually do it. I just need to do this. Ooh, shit. Don't come this way. Just leave. Please, no. Oh, he fell down. Perfect. Shit! Oh, you know what? Those two pipes probably just connect up there. Would be my guess. But I mean, I can't confirm unless I try it. God damn it! Sometimes I hate my completionist self. Fuck, this guy's here. Nah, leave me alone! Just leave me alone, please. Ooh. No thanks. Man, these guys just won't leave me alone. You know what? Let's use this opportunity to go somewhere new. Let's go to the left. You have not heard me. I am silent. I can go down there. Wait, what is that? There's a pipe there? That's interesting. Where? Now I go down. Shit. I can't go further down here, it seems. Oh, I can't, never mind. And then I want to go left or right. I can't fucking figure it out. Where does this connect? Here? Sure, let's go here, I guess. Ah, and this leads here. Hmm. Okay, this is the way to explore this center part. It's just a pipe, isn't it? Big ol' pipe. Probably cannot do that. Oh, look at that! My homie! He's running for his life! Oh my god, kamikaze! Sick! Witness me! Mediocre. How did that not hit him in the body? Outsmarted, outwitted, outgunned, and outfitted. Shit. Let's just go up. Wait, this is a dead end. Fuck! I am so lost in these pipes. It's actually unreal. Look how many Aztecs we have here! Oh, I have to go to the right and then left. Shit. Oh god. Oh, lordy! Here. Look at how many there are! It's fucking Aztec pinata. So, no. I could go up or down. I want to go up because there's so many Aztecs here. This way. Go this way. And then, if we jump down here, we should be at a pipe. Yes. And now we're here. And now we have to go... how do we get into that little... We have to go up? I'm just imagining Ripley pulling out this classic blue and white schematic of the tunnels every time I look at the map, you know? Like, where the fuck am I here? So this tunnel leads to there, and you know? That's what I imagine. This leads... Hold on, how do I even get up there? Ah, fuck me. There's gotta be an easier way. I can't make that jump here. Use a spear. I don't even care. Nice. Good stuff. And we have food here. Perfect. Gimme. Eat it. Okay, and then I'm gonna do something crazy here, something sick. What is that in my hand? Isn't that a huge rock? Look at that! It's like an abnormally huge rock. Ah, too bad. Too bad. Okay, now we go down.
Yep.
Oh no, there was food on the way! Shit! Wait, I can grab it. Thank you. Ouch. Okay, now? Hold on, where's this lead? Oh, we're back here now. Fuck. Wait for this guy to come back. Is he... He's not coming back. Okay. He doesn't even know I exist. Now we go down here. And now we're back where we were before. Finally. So let me go along the top path here because there's a little pipe I want to go through. At the very end, I believe. And a shelter. I'm taking that. We are taking that. God damn it, we're taking it. Feels good. Oh, nice. Whew. Okay. What now? No passages, that's fair. I didn't really do anything that warrants a passage, so... Honestly... Oh! Wait a minute! Look at the map! Pink Pearl! Hold on now! What? Doesn't show up here. That's so confusing. All right, whatever. I'm bringing this for sure. Because it's like... My theory doesn't quite hold water, it seems, with the whole if it doesn't show up on the map. It shows up in the shelter for some reason. Uh-oh. Go! Here. Sure, why not? Go down. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Right. Okay. Wait, what? That's the... It's a dead end. They got me with that. So now I'm here again. Let me just reveal the map here. Okay. This leads over here. I should eat this food. What do I have in... What is in my right hand? This thing. Eat. You can't climb, right? Can you climb? If I go straight down now... So this leads somewhere... that I'm not sure of. Oh yeah, this leads to subterranean, I think. No, this leads to sub... Actually, I'm not sure. Fuck. Definitely something down here. So all the way down and to the left. Let's just do that. Also food. We're almost full. Just eat it. Okay. Sure. This way. Grab the spear. And then... we go down. What do we got here? Any pearls? I don't see anything. How about this way? Okay, this looks promising at least. Okay, got a pipe here. But there's something above first. Let me check that out. Hold on. This has to connect. This way, and I go here. Leads to here, okay. He's coming now. Great. Shit. This leads to here. Wow! Look at that pipe! That was some pipe. God damn. Okay. Definitely exploring parts of this region we haven't explored yet, so that's good. Man, this looks like a place for a pearl, doesn't it? I don't see anything though. How do I get up there? Via the right. Oh, but that's... I don't want to go back up there, though. Okay. Let's go through the pipe down here. If I remember how to even get back. Shit, is this it? This pipe right here? Yep. Okay. Take me. Whoop! Ooh, didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Actually, maybe it's okay. Look at that huge drill bit. Let's look for a pearl on the way down. Maybe they hide them like that. See anything. This is gonna lead me back down to the depths. But wait a minute. We have a thing here. Probably the same thing, right? Maybe there's a pearl down here. I should really explore this. This looks like a place they would put a pearl, doesn't it? Also, I haven't really been here since Frank. I'm actually a little bit intrigued. Maybe something changed. That's the karma level. Karma level X. You know, lore-wise, I'm actually happy to be back here. I need to see what the fuck's going on. I'm not gonna ascend, though. Fuck that shit. Creepy. I'm just looking for pearls. I don't see shit. I need pearls. Any pearls? Here's the thing, I can probably traverse to areas where I couldn't traverse before, last time I was here. Because I now have improved movement. Oh man, everything is fucked up, isn't it? You know what? I don't think there's a pearl down here. I mean, I'm just gonna end up down there. I wonder if I actually can do that. I'm gonna go back. Nice music, though. Kind of makes me sad now, because I'm remembering Frank and the way he left this world. It's a trip down memory lane being here, isn't it? Hold on. Let me see this. Give me that lore nugget. Give me that pearl. You gotta be hiding something down here. Honestly, I kinda wanna get a look at those creepy people down here again. Man, where's the... Why is this so hard to... There. Yeah, my whole screen is fucked up now. Like, look at that jump. I wouldn't be able to do that on Frank. That leads back up there. Okay. All right. Imagine going back to Frank after having had this movement. That's gotta be painful. At least in the beginning, right? Wait, what am I doing? I'm just going in a circle right now. Stop it. Go back this way. Nice. And where does this lead? Oh, wait a minute. Remember this? There was a pipe we could never enter with Frank because we couldn't get up there. This is my fucking moment. It's gotta be possible. Wait, oh, there's not a pot. Hmm. Can I even get high enough to... I want to make a spear right at the mouth of that thing. Shit. Hmm. Doesn't actually seem possible, even now. Shit. God damn it, we can't get up there. What's over here? Ah, we're back here now. Okay. I do think there was another thing or area here we couldn't get to as Frank. I have a memory of it that I want to explore. Very cool place though. I really love the atmosphere. Here. Oh, but this was closed off. Right, okay. Alright, fine. Let's head back. What's with the time though? Wait, how do I get back? Oh, can I not get back? You're kidding. Oh no! Shit. This is a one-way trip, boys. But we're safe down here. But you know what I wonder? I wonder if I can wait out the cycle down here. Probably not, right? That would be kind of cool though. I mean, time is out, right? Let me see if there's... Oh, wait a minute. If there's water. If the water's gonna come here, I'm gonna swim. This is my only hope. Let's see. Where's the closest shelter? Oh, it's not close at all, is it? Oh, that's bad. Wait, it's right there. Oh, that's easy. We just go right, then up, left, up, right, down, right, up, left, up, down. No, right, up, left, up, right, up, left, left again. Left, 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 up, right, up, left. No, right, left, no, down. No, up, and then up. Easy. I got it. Come on, take me. Okay, while I wait, let me just confirm the route. So I go there. If I make it easy for myself. Up. Up. It can be done. It can be done. Do you believe in me? Is the rain even gonna come here? I need you to believe in me. What's happening? Come on. Oh, the shaking is getting violent now. The shaking is violent. Why can't I jump on the walls? The shaking makes it look like I'm making progress, but I'm not. It's fake. What's happening? Rain! How do I even die? How do I end this? Without pressing quit? I'm so confused. Actually, hold on, there's a pipe there I haven't tried. Let me just do that, I guess, while I wait. It's an experiment anyway. I'm just having fun at this point. Through there. There. It's right there. Okay. God damn it. So awkward getting through these pipes here. So quiet down here. I mean, I do have a bunch of spears here at my disposal. Maybe I can make it to that pipe. You know what? Let's try it. We have a shit ton of spears. Why the hell wouldn't we try it? Here. Maybe there's some, maybe we can do something. On the left. Actually, now that I think about it. Oh, wait, wait. I have an idea. Oh, but that's never gonna work. If I had drugs right now, I could do anything. Oh, the thing is not even sticking to the wall. Really? Oh, shit. Okay, so it's actually not even possible at all. This is not gonna happen, is it? Let's see if the rain has come. No, actually, let me check out this one place first. Here. No, up. Here, down. And then down. There, that pipe. That's the pipe I want to explore. Whoa. So to get there, I have to go here. Down. Here. There. And we should be there. Perfect. Ooh. What is this? So quiet suddenly. I think I even remember this spot. I was here with Frank, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. I mean, if there's a pearl down here, I'm definitely gonna find it. Because I'm fucking scouring every single bit of this place. Shit. What? How do I get up? Here? Nope. Nice. Ooh, what is that? Look at that. Oh! Oh, okay. Wow, that was underwhelming. Let me go this way then. See what's over here. This place I've never been for sure. Ooh, interesting. What the fuck? What do we have here? Like a little secret area. Oh. Oh! Oh, that scared me for a second. Hey! Oh! Oh! He threw me! What the fuck? Yo! I'm going back to kill that fucker. So that's how you want to play it, huh? You want to dance that silly ritual? Not with me, boy. I've been dancing long before you were born. Actually, maybe that's not true. That may be the one thing that's not true here. Like. But that doesn't matter. We're gonna go back. God damn it. Yeah. Fuck, come on, just let me get up there, please. There we go. Maybe I should just get past him. I'm gonna try and throw a spear at him. For sure. Or maybe give him a pearl, maybe. How about that? Huh? Wait, where's my pearl? Oh no, I lost my pearl, I think. I have a piece of pipe instead now. Fuck, wrong way. I missed. Alright. Let's just sprint. No, 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 no.
No, buddy, let me go. Fuck you.
No, don't take me. Don't take me. No. No. Oh. Bro, who are you? Well, okay. You know what I think? I think he killed me because I didn't have Karma X. I think you need to have Karma X to be accepted into the ranks of the silly dancers of the depths. It's like there was a huge sign, right? X. Wait, where's my pearl? Ah, it's here. Do I even want to bring this pearl? Is the question. Yes, I do. Because it shows up on the goddamn shelter, so I guess I'm going to experiment with it. But what do I do now? We're definitely not going back there. Don't want to go down there. That's bad. Man, that's gotta be... There's gotta be a pearl. Oh, there's actually something here. And there's something here that I haven't explored. Those are the two regions. And where am I right now? I'm here. Okay, so if I go all the way to the right and up... Oh! I was looking at the schematic, sir! How dare you? Unreal the manners on these fucking things. Give me the spear. Alright, just go right. Right. Turn around. Here. And let's... More. Quickly grab the spear. Whoo. Okay, eat this. Where do we go now? We go up and right. Easy enough. Let's grab the spear. I should have gone up like I said I would just now. Why didn't I do that? You may ask yourself, but I don't have an answer. I cannot explain my actions. But then again, this is a dead end. So maybe I did go the right way. Crap. So if I go here, then I go... where? Down... Yeah, actually, yeah! There are regions there I haven't explored. Perfect! That is beautiful. Yep. Also, I need to remember to keep looking for pearls. On the map. Do I even want to get up there? Nah, I don't. So what is this? What is this little area here, though? How do I get to that? Maybe it's not important. Or maybe there's a little pipe that leads there. Oh, that leads up here. Okay. Isn't that interesting? Wait, there's something going on down there. I need to check it out. So this pipe leads where? There. And this pipe leads there. How do I get in there? I don't believe it. This takes me across. You know what? Sure. Take me across. And go up here. Yeah, I needed to go through the pipe down here so I can actually end up on the top. This is very complicated gaming. Wait, is that a grenade? Yo! I'll take that. I'll blow some shit up. Yeah, maybe I can even give it to these guys. That's for you! Hell yeah, man! You want fruit? Oh, maybe you want the pearl. Whoa! I should not have given him that grenade. I'm so sorry, man. I apologize. That's so funny. This is what this game can do. You know? I chose to give him that grenade. And he was happy. And then he decided to blow that fucking thing up. That was probably gonna kill me. So in some weird way, I that came out in my favor. But it was all completely random and— Oh, wait a minute. What is that blue thing? There's something blue here. Oh, was it just his eyes? Alright, never mind. This thing, though. So this takes me up there. And there's something on the left I haven't explored there yet. Yeah, this is the spot I want to go to. So go here. Jump. Spider. So what do? I go this way. What do I see? Whoop! Mm-hmm. He's guarding that pipe there. At least I have a place to go. I'll have a place to go. This is great news, actually. I can definitely jump up here and not die to him. Right? Where does this lead? Ooh, now we're talking. What happens if I blow this up? Nothing. What happens if I throw it? Alright, fine, whatever. Oh, wait a minute. It's an egg, isn't it? I should bring it to a shelter. But not right now. Swim. Please don't hide a pearl in the water, I beg you. Pearl, pearl, pearl. What's time? Time is okay. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, never mind. I thought I saw a pearl. Man, where are we going? It's so cool being like a little explorer or archaeologist. I'm a little archaeologist beast. And I'm just out here exploring the land. It's so cool. Hey, scavenger. Oh! Help me! Don't you dare kill me with that. Be careful who you're throwing that at. Come on, you got it. I got his attention. Now kill him. He left me. Unreal. But you know what? I need to kill one of these anyway. I need a stone. Stone, 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 stone. Is that a stone? Stone? Shit. I have a genius idea. Here, eat it. And that while he's distracted... Yeah! 6 strategies! Coming out of Ripley! No, no, no. I missed. God damn it, I have no more spear now. I fucked up. I fucked up. Okay, stay there, buddy. I'll be right back. Need to find a spear. Need to find a spear. Spear, spear, spear. I just did a crazy jump somehow. I don't understand how I did it. That's okay. Come on, quick. Spear, 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 spear. Do we not have a spear? Anywhere? Ah, he's totally gone by now. There we go. Spear. Hurry, hurry. Swim! The Dragon Slayer shall be mine! I shall slay you in just in time. Where did you go? Ah, he's gone, isn't he? Dang it. Well, I think that was a great attempt. You. You're just chilling here, aren't you? You know what? You can have this. I'm kidding. It's mine. Hello. No, no, you can't have it. I'm sorry. This is mine. I need it. You know what? Let's just leave those guys be. No, I need to kill them. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Shit. Oh my god, they're coming back. Oh! I dropped the pearl by accident. It's fine, I have it back. Whoa! Where am I? Okay, that leads me here. How about this one? Leads me to a little area there. There was a stone there. Don't want it. Oh! It's shaking! Here? What did I get? Nothing. Alright, we gotta... go! We can go this way? Fuck, there better be a shelter here. We've come so far. We've come so far. Play it safely, play it slowly, and utilize the map. Yes, up. Okay, we have a pipe. Shit! Okay, he's running, he's running. Oh no. Shelter? Yeah, I know I'm in subterranean. Just where's shelter? I'm going right. Oh shit. Oh no, this doesn't look good, does it? I can't see where the entrance is. It's not here. It's over here. Down. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, we're so fucking dead, right? I can barely see my character! Shit. It got me. I was focusing so hard just now. Oh, I thought that was going to be a shelter or something. I don't think I've been that way, by the way. That's a new place. Oh my god. Okay, that's got to be it, though. That was a kind of a cool end. Oh. I'm going to open chat in 15 seconds. Sam Kilborn, loved your Outer Wild series. Keep up the passion for what you do. Hey, thank you, man. Thanks for the $10. Are you still here in the chat? I don't know when you donated that, but thank you so much. Maybe you're watching the VOD. In case you are, hi. Hope you're having a great day. Hated the Holy Wolf again. You gifted 10 memberships. That's crazy. Thank you so much. I wonder who the lucky are. So it's random, right? When that happens. The Holy Wolf. I need to bring you some holy ash for that. I still don't know what you would use it for, but thank you. I love this music, by the way, that's playing right now. I finally made it again, and I arrived just as the stream is ending. No, Nifakosi! I'm so sorry. That's such bad timing. I just know when to stream at the worst time for you, huh? Makalauro, thank you for the streams, Oliver. No worries, thank you for watching. Yay, the music continues in the main menu. Yeah, but listen. It feels like there's two music layers right now. Doesn't it? Or maybe it is the same track. I'm not sure. Nice that you found a pearl, though. Indeed. And I'll find more, trust me. I'm gonna find three, and I'm gonna passage with those. And we're gonna get all the lore. And we're finally gonna get the full picture. Frustration and joy of the stream? I feel like that's every stream. Highs and lows. I got a gift? Hey, nice one, Idle Villager. Cool. I'm the lucky one. Destructive Interference. Random Hot Potato. New OLED monitor did not fix blindness confirmed. I think if anything, it's gonna make it worse. Because I have to physically move my head to look at different parts of the screen because it's so big. So if I'm not even looking in the direction where something interesting is happening, I may miss it. But the image looks so good. Honestly, even Rainworld looks so beautiful on this monitor. What a ride today, Oliver. Yeah, indeed. It was cool. You know, this was a cool stream because I was basically just fucking around a little bit. I was just going out there like an archaeologist beast and exploring. And that was actually pretty nice. I really enjoyed that. Just finding pearls, walking around, killing things, you know, just chilling out on the Friday. Great times. Hey, by the way, Oliver, I just wanted to tell you about this in the menu, because to be honest, it took me 4 months into my playthrough to find it. Go into the arena and scroll with the arrows. Okay, I'm gonna try that next time. I'm gonna do that next time. I don't have much time right now. I don't want to get into something new. Scroll with the arrows, huh? Okay. I will definitely do that. But the Guardian used you as a basketball. I was not expecting that. I thought it was just like, ah, get out of here. At first, but then he killed me. He was like banging me against the ground. Very violent stuff. Funny that you tried to kill an entity that takes nearly 10,000 spears to die. Wait, really? You're kidding. You mentioned leeches. When's the chess stream coming? Oh, man. You don't want to watch me play chess, trust me. I forget what pieces I have. I'm not even kidding. Like, I'm terrible at chess. I love chess, though. I play it a lot, but I am terrible at it. It's one of those things where I have definitely reached my limit. And I've acknowledged that. I can't get any higher. It's just a fact. But I'm fine with that, because I'm still having fun. Hey, Oliver, I think you answered some days ago, but what was your answer to playing Portal and Half-Life for the channel? I know I'd love to see it. I have played Portal before. Both 1 and 2. Half-Life, I have played Half-Life Alyx. I have played... honestly, I'm not even sure what I have played. Half-Life... I think I've played some of Half-Life 2. I'm not actually sure. I think I must have played it. It's just so long ago. Well, in any case, I don't remember anything. I guess, Doc Hatter, you should try and find my answer from some days ago. If I actually did answer that, I don't remember answering that. Maybe it did. I don't remember. But my brain is also mush right now. It's been a long day. Been watching your Rain World series since the beginning. Finally got to catch your stream for once. Forgoner! Nice to see you here. I'm glad you enjoyed the streams. Even the ones where things went a little downhill. There were definitely some times. But then we always got back on top. Really clinked those pipes. Getting lost in depths. I did. I was doing my duty as a menial cleaning slug. Just zooming. Portal is great. Yeah. Why can I not delete my own message, man? You should be able to. Can you not? If you click on the three dots next to your name, you should be able to delete messages. I would die on the hill of recommending the Upturned to Oliver, but Portal is a pretty great game too. The Upturned. I think that's on my list. Someone recommended that to me. It may even have been you, Sapphire. Have you said that before? I remember the name. Oliver, we need to see your new monitor. I can just tell you what it is. It's called PG32 UCDM. And I've been saving for like 3 years. Not for this model specifically, but just for those specs. They haven't been technically possible to make yet until now. This is the first of its kind, and I've been saving money for so long for it. And I've been just having a shitty monitor for the longest time. Because I refused to upgrade until those specs came out. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna be out of here. I need to eat some food. And go grab some of that candy I've been dreaming about. And I have been dreaming about it, trust me. It's been on my mind the last 48 minutes. So, people, thanks for watching, and thank you so much to the people donating and joining the circle, and Hati the Holy Wolf. Holy shit, gifting 10 memberships to random people of the channel. If you're here, thank you so much. Or if you're watching the VOD, that's so cool of you. Thank you. Everybody have a great night. Enjoy your weekend, okay? I'll see you in the next stream. Goodbye.